Amal Clooney quits UK role over lamentable Brexit plan. Amal Clooney has become the highest profile lawyer to quit an official job over her position to the British government suggesting that it could break international law in the event it fails to agree a trade deal with European Union. In a letter Friday to British Foreign Secretary Dominic Raab, the human rights lawyer say she is quitting her role as the UK's special envoy on media freedom over the government's lamentable suggestions. She said she was dismayed to learn that the government intends to pass legislation that could effectively override sections of the Brexit withdrawal agreement that Prime Minister Boris Johnson had himself negotiated. Although the government has suggested that the violation of international law could be specific and limited, it is lamentable for the UK to be speaking of its intention to violate an international treaty signed by the Prime Minister less than a year ago, she said in her letter. The Internal Market Bill, which is currently being debated by the British lawmakers, has led to a furious outcry within the EU as it could diminish the bloc's previously agreed oversight of trade between mainland Britain and Northern Ireland if a UK-EU trade agreement isn't secure. Clooney, who married movie star George Clooney in 2014, becomes the latest lawyer to resign over the planned legislation. Richard Keane, the British government's law official for Scotland, and the head of its legal department, Jonathan Johns, have also quit in the past couple of weeks. The British government has admitted that the legislation could potentially break international law, but argues that it's an insurance policy for that potential no-deal scenario. Johnson has said the legislation is needed and to end EU threats to impose a blockade in the Irish Sea that the Prime Minister asserted could cough up our country. One major element of the Brexit withdrawal agreement is the section related to ensuring an open border on the island of Ireland and to protect the peace process in Northern Ireland. The EU wanted assurances the border would not be used as a back route for unlicensed goods arriving in Ireland from the rest of the UK, England, Scotland, and Wales. As a result, the two sides agreed that there could be some kind of regulatory border between mainland Britain and Northern Ireland, an agreement that planned legislation could breach. Clooney said that she had accepted the role in April 2019 because she believed in the importance of the cause and appreciated the significant role that the UK has played and can continue to play in promoting the international legal order. Clooney said she had spoken to Raab about her concerns, but that she had received no assurance that any change of position is imminent. As a result, she said she had no alternative but to resign.